There were three men, came out of Lewis. Their fortunes for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow. John Barleycorn must die. They've plowed, they've sown, they've harrowed him in through clods upon his head. And these three men made a solemn vow. John Barleycorn was dead. They let him lie for a very long time, till the rain from heaven did fall, and little Sir John sprung up his head, and so amazed them all. They let him stand till Midsummer's Day, till he looked both pale and worn. And little Sir John's grown a long, long beard, so become hired men with a scythe so sharp to cut him off at the knee. They rolled him and tied him by the waist, serving him most barbarously. They've hired men with sharp pitchforks who pricked him to the heart. The loader he assured him worse than that, for he's bound him to the cart. They've wheeled him around and around a field till they came unto a barn, and there they made a solemn oath on poor John Barleycorn. They've hired men with the crab tree sticks to cut him skin from bone. And the miller, he has served him worse than that, for he's bound him between two stones. And little Sir John and the nut brown bull, and he's brandy in and little Sir John and the love brown bull proved the strongest man at last. The huntsman, he can hunt the fox, no so loudly to blow his horn. He cannot mend kettle nor pot without his little bar.